Hi everyone, I'm Vidya. Welcome back to my channel Vidya Ka Gyan. International Tiger Day is celebrated on 29 July every year all around the world. The day aims to make people aware of the dangers and problems faced by the tigers around the globe and also prevent the destruction caused due to poaching. It also aims to mobilize group efforts, foster public support and promote sustainable initiative to secure the future of those magnificent animals and preserve the biodiversity of our planets for future generations by bringing attention to the opportunities and challenges in the tiger protections. This year, International Tiger Day 2023 will be celebrated without any specific theme, with a common goal to raise awareness about the tiger extinction and the need to save them. Thanks for watching. If you found this information helpful, do like, share and comment below. You can also follow me on Instagram. Till then, bye friends. See you in the next video.